kids the alumni picnic every last Sunday of June. Be here with B Square. We're gonna take some pictures. We're gonna eat some hot dogs, drink a lot of beer.
What?
Thanks, something.
Nigga, you was in the bleachers.
Say something about the school, though, right here. I want to say what up,
what year you in to take school?
Class of 1990, just holding it down, come down here before they tear down our beautiful school. It don't matter though, fuck it, we always gonna be right here.
Right here, hold it down.
Peace.
Hold it down.
You're hanging with your boy Hatari right now. We had the 2007 McKenzie Stags alumni picnic, the last year the school was open. So we're going to holler at some people, get their year, you know, and find out their livest McKenzie moment. You know what I'm saying? So sit back, relax, and kick it with your boy.
Young Tiz, man, and Mac, 97, man. Cool big. Still a McKenzie alumni. No football player. Coach Lou Pallied over here West Side Stills. He over the time, man. Doing the big, as you can see, man. We got to take that real live, PJ, all the way over there, all the way back to where we at right here filming, baby. It's all up. And Vince on. We holding it down, baby. West Side. What's up?
86.
Well, yep. 1969, bad as hell, sweet as wine, from the class of 69.
That's what's up. And what you out here representing today, man? What's going on?
I'm with the alumni committee.
That's what's up. Give me one of your finest McKenzie moments right quick.
Oh, man, right quick. After Heisman, everybody wanted that.
That's what's up.
Wow, man, there's so many people out here. I don't even know where to start at. But, you know, this is, since this being the last year, McKenzie being open and all, you know, I figure I'm finna holler at everybody from every year and get what's going on with them, you know what I'm saying, about how they feel about McKenzie. So right now, I'm finna turn and holler at my man Big Meech right here and get what's going on with him. Yo.
What's your finest McKenzie moment?
When we whooped the niggas ass on the third floor back in 1990.
Hell yeah. That was some live shit.
Crossover cuts, man. Crossover cuts. Trife Life. You looking out for that new album. Working on the third, you know what I'm saying? So be expecting to see P-Funk, OB, and everybody else up here today. Having a beautiful, beautiful day up here at McKenzie. The annual picnic holding it down, and the promoters behind it. So
yeah.
make sure you tune
give
in.
Give them one of your finest McKenzie moments.
Oh, one more. When we went to the, what year was that? We played here. That was my first year out the drum major. My first year. And that was my first home game, and I came out, and the whole school just went crazy. They was loving me to death.
What year you come out?
I came out in 93. So, you know, I have much love here. I like to thank everybody for making me who I am. You know what I'm saying? I hope I inspire some other people. You know what I mean? So that's what's up.
Gotcha.
Glad you called me before I got drunk, too.
Hey, I'm going to catch you when you got that juice in you, too, though. What up, though, boy?
What's going on with you?
Yo, what year?
92, nigga.
Hold on, one more.
92.
Yeah. What's your name?
Oh, I'm Paige right here. Representing Joy Road, Appalachia.
You know what you doing up here today? What's going on?
We just having fun. Telling McKenzie goodbye for the last time. You know what I'm saying? Drinking, having fun. Put that shit on wax. This is the best school that ever was. McKenzie had, class 92.
Hey, give him one of your finest McKenzie moments.
When we used to all fight in the hallway, the niggas jumping off of the first and second floor on niggas. That's what I like right there. The melee.
What's going on, baby?
Berg in the house, nigga. What up, dog?
What year?
That's what I'm saying.
92, nigga.
That's what's up. Give me one of your finest McKenzie moments.
Getting up out that motherfucker, dog. Ain't want no yearbook, ain't want no motherfucking picture, none of that shit. Just graduate, dog.
That's what's up.
That's how it is.
That's what's up.
Man, we sure did have fun back in the day in high school. I don't know about you, but we did. So, you know, we're going to check out a few more people. We're going to run into some people I know. We might run into some people I don't know. But it's all in the love, y'all. You know, we all McKenzie Stags. So let's have some fun.
What up, though, boy?
What up, though? It's our
how the Mac do it right here, baby.
You know what I'm saying? Tell them your name and where you're from.
Rob G. They called me Aardvark from the famous McKenzie Band of Renown, Stick 'em Up Crew Drumline. That's how we did them back then. Well-composed production, Dream Child Entertainment Group coming right at you real, real soon. Yo, check this out. This is our family out here. See how big our family is? And don't forget, get that Corey Blake album. It's my cuz. Y'all know about Bombshell.
Yes,
that's what's
on
up.
The radio show with me and shit, man. Yeah.
I know, I got the paper. Yeah. I got y'all paper.
Hey, give me one of your finest McKenzie moments.
One of my finest McKenzie moments.
Woo.
Was woo, out here on this field, actually. There was a lot of hazing going on. I can't tell y'all about that. But it's in the heart, though. You can see it, it's wrote on
me. Let me get a shot of the shirt.
Now this that's right here, see, we still motivated, so I still went to school and just got my carpentry certificate from Tri-County Multi-Trade Center in carpentry. So if you want your home built, you come holler at me. If you need management, you come holler at me.
Oh, yeah.
If you need them tracks, you come holler at me. Full-fledged production, consulting, music, education. That's what I do.
Hey, email, MySpace.
RobGenius29 at yahoo.com. And the same thing, RobGenius29.
What up, though? Hell yeah.
On Candy Camera, Keys County, 1993. The man. Keeping it moving.
Hey, give me one of y'all finest McKenzie moments.
Tell her to tell you something. We is all on the swing.
Got it.
Hey, look, I got a picture of all of us in McDonald's on the swing out. Atari, me, Ernest, so many motherfuckers, guys. We need to put that picture up in the Mac. Just blow it up.
Hell
put it
yeah.
up in the Mac.
I got one.
Kenzie
Fines. That John's Grill skipping, nigga, and they robbed us. Remember that, nigga? Say that, nigga. That's memories. Get robbed at John's Grill.
Hell no.
Get robbed at John's Grill,
nigga.
Which time?
Bus stop for your 8-ball. Randy got shot, nigga. That's what we're talking about. Nigga.
Damn. All right, come on, let's lead the way.
What's up, dog? What up? Good to see you.
For sure, you got to state your name and year.
93, Tiana Hodge. What's up, 93.
Give me one of your finest McKenzie moments right quick.
Finest McKenzie moment. Guess the swing out.
You got to get over here, brother.
Yeah, that's what's up, y'all.
Hey, I'm all right. What's up, Tyre? I'm back over here,
man. Sure.
Yeah.
One of your finest McKenzie moments.
I got a lot of more talking to do later on in the show. But right now, we ain't on that note for now.
To be continued, motherfucker.
To be continued. That's what's up.
Give me one out. Give me one out. I got a lot of stuff I want to talk about.
Oh, yeah.
Coach. Hey, man. How you doing, man? Get a couple wines, man. How you doing?
You all right, bro? Oh, for sure, man. You got to state your name and year and everything. Give me one of your finest McKenzie moments.
What's that?
One of your finest McKenzie moments.
Graduation time.
Yeah, you ain't lying. The day I left. That's a good day.
Good day. That's what's up. Yeah, you got. You know, everybody got to get that juice in them too. What up, though? Y'all right?
State your 91. Come on.
91. Look. Give me one of your finest McKenzie moments.
Finest McKenzie moments? Shit, I skip school all the time. I wasn't even there. Hell.
It's
91. Graduation.
That's what's up, though. Got
you. Good.
You, man. You all right?
For sure, for sure.
Hey, state your name and year.
Shit, LeBert. Tell us, Mike.
What year?
You know what I'm saying? Should I be 92? If I would have came from this moment. Like,
that's all right. But, hey, give me one of your finest McKenzie moments.
Oh, man. McKenzie moment, nigga, being up at the Dairy Queen. Nigga, seeing everything go down. You know what I'm saying?
I got one. Cody McKenzie football game where they shot at us. Nigga, remember all that.
Come on, man. Let's hit this crowd.
Make it funky.
your name in here?
Mike Jones, 73. The real Mike Jones.
That's what's up. Tell him one of your finest McKenzie moments.
Oh, one of us when I was at Tappan Junior High when I came over here. That's what's happening. Tappan Junior High, class of 1972.
What about you, bro?
Oh, he's 35, Chassie High School.
What up, though, cuz? Hey, look, you gotta state your name and what year. Tell me your name and what year.
Steven Bennett. Class of 89. I got
another name. Get it. Hey, tell the people one of your finest McKenzie moments.
One of my finest McKenzie moments. Probably when I got thrown out that moment. The biggest fight in McKenzie history. Back in 89, you know.
Come on, man, state your name and year and everything.
94, big old baby.
And, hey, give him one of your finest McKenzie moments.
I can't do that on camera. Can't do that on camera.
That's what's up, dog. Got it. I'm fine. I see y'all registering people and everything. So can y'all tell y'all names and what y'all doing? What year?
My name is Sheila Robinson, class of 79. How y'all doing?
Don't be your birth, class of 79.
Kimberly Finley, class of 79.
And what y'all ladies doing here today? Now, 79, I know y'all have a finest McKenzie moment. Can y'all share that with everybody?
We won a basketball championship that year.
What about
the state. The state.
We were
the 50th graduating class of the year. Graduated both twice.
That's what's
and up. There's a boy of our classmates over there. It's this kid right here.
Oh, okay. All right, that's what's up.
Thank you.
What is it?
Class of 82, Byron Thomas.
Hey, give me one of your finest McKenzie moments.
Graduation.
I like that. Class of 79, huh? Oh, that's the book? Oh, you got the book? Oh, yeah. What's your name?
Small Millhouse.
What year?
79. Alex Hawkins, class of 79.
William Smith, class of 79.
Matthew Robinson, class of 79. Alton Pebble, class of 79.
Hey, all y'all, give me one of y'all finest McKenzie moments.
1979 basketball championship.
Yeah.
And the 50th graduating class.
What you got in the book that we can share with everybody?
Hey, brother, I got one for you. Hey, and the originators of the FBI, the original female body inspector.
That's what's up.
Yeah, FBI. Get him.
This is the after shot.
Get the body shot. Yeah. Get him there.
Whoa. Right here?
That's him. Most congenial.
Got you. What you got to say about that? Because I went through that too, man.
I'm still nice.
That's what's up. That's what's up. All right, fellas, y'all continue to have a great day.
Appreciate it.
All right. Thank you, man. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Uh-oh. I got to get you. You got to tell the world who you are and what you did for McKenzie.
I did everything. I love McKenzie. Don't y'all call my school. I love it too much.
Who are you?
I'm Susan Shell. I'm a second grader. I've been here for 22 years.
State your name and year.
Deshaun, 01, Mr. McKenzie, you know what I'm saying? I had to bring my shorties out, you know what I'm saying? Show them how I got down in high school.
Hey.
Broadcast this on TV.
Hey, give them one of your finest McKenzie moments.
There's a couple of them. I had a little, probably when I whooped my man for the football team. I had to whoop him twice, back-to-back games. Then it was even worse because he tried to sucker punch me.